I don't know. Meant to get a lot of work done, but really didn't get a whole lot of anything sorted out. Truthfully, I'm very depressed. For whatever reason. I don't remember if it was faster before, but I don't think it used to do that, like, screen graphical glitch. I don't really know if anything in RetroArch updates, like, automatically in the background. I haven't changed anything, but the software's kind of got a mind of its own. is. Video games. Oh, maybe I'll play it at some point then. Thank you. It's kind of weird that you had all those like white noise sound effects in old video games. I like how the NES had a dedicated noise channel. Of, like the four audio channels it had. And, like why that was so important to prioritize, I don't know, but I guess they needed a good like explosion sound or something. It's a holdover from the Atari, no idea. Sad's always in first place. The SNES version's okay. It's just a different game. I do think this one's better though. Thank you. You don't really need to finish Mega Man 1. You can just listen to the soundtrack and pretend. It's probably the better experience. No, I haven't played any of the Adventure Island games. Oh. That's my last life. Yeah, a lot of deaths in this are just kind of arbitrary. Especially in that other level where sometimes the platforms don't load and you're just dead. Mostly just like knowing what situations you can get yourself into and which ones you can avoid. Like the right equipment or strategy. Yeah, I've beaten it a few times. I'm just playing it for the sake of passing time. And I can go to bed. Maybe my brain will stop yelling at me. Oops. Yo. Yeah. Oh. Well, couldn't do anything about that. I had some pretty good runs with this the other day. Maybe not so much today. Other part of the boss didn't even load in, which kinda stinks. Probably should have won that. Excuse me. Thank you. I was wondering about that. I'm sure at some point I looked up what the speedruns for this game are like, but truthfully I don't remember any of them. I don't think I, like, reliably get to the end of this frequently enough to break any records. Soon. God, what a goofy font. I don't know, what's a video game? Yeah, it's a weird title. Kind of like cheapens the whole thing. Yeah, I guess I could play Puyo. I don't know. I'll probably go to bed soon.
Thank you.
Do you guys prefer, like, Ghouls and Ghosts or Puyo or what for, like, idle time-passing content? If you had to choose. I feel like this is not very exciting to watch. Subway Surfers the mobile game? Oh yeah, I guess I could play Crazy Taxi. It's been a while. I think that involves pressing the button faster than I feel like doing at the moment though. For all the crazy boosts and everything. I'll save Oregon Trail for the main channel. It's not really a game I play for me. It's just because it's kind of funny to riff off of. Or, like, throw the chat in there.
Hey, Andy!
don't know, it might be fun to play the original Sims again. It'd be good to have, like, a full neighborhood of created characters that just kind of show up periodically. Play any of these. So, I guess I won't. See you guys.